Okie dokie. This is gonna be my second attempt at fighting the boss in the orchard here. So, the boss in here is that a green spirit of justice or whatever she's called, that hangs on Azaro's back. This is who I'll be fighting. I believe the reason I died to this boss the last time was because she dealt a lot of chaos damage. But like I said, I only fought her one time a long time ago, so I still don't know the ins and outs of her yet. But yes, I'm about to find out now. Ah, yes. And then there's another. She charges a beam that I have to run away from. Can we get behind a pillar, please? It's not over yet. Well, looks like Orchard is in the bag. Got it right the second time.